Remember the stage directions for thunder and lightning as Cassius's plan to murder Caesar is unveiled? It's supposed to create a violent and spooky atmosphere. Shakespeare uses these violent natural disasters as a warning that an attempt to act in a way that defies the gods, for example, breaking the chain of being, will end in chaos.